Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Emily and today is the big reveal of the newest character pack coming from LEGO later this summer. This theme has never seen a character pack before, so that's really exciting on its own. But also, there are 4 minifigs in this character pack and one of them is brand new, like completely new, never seen before, not found in any of the other sets. So yeah, there's a lot of new stuff going on here. It's pretty cool. But anyways, before we dive in and get started and I show you what this is, thank you so much to LEGO and LAN for sending this to me. I really do appreciate it. However, that will not impact this review or my thoughts on this set at all. I will give you guys my honest opinions. So anyways, let me show you what this is. We're officially getting a Minions character pack. This is set number 40511. It's for ages 6 and up, 54 pieces, and I unfortunately don't have a release date or a price on this yet, but I will update this video as soon as that's available to me. It's kind of cool having more Minions minifigures, and for me, I love minifigs. I love collecting minifigs, so it's kind of nice having most of them in one place, because most of the minifigs in this set are found in other sets from the same Rise of Gru wave. However, this is the only way to get Belle Bottom, which, by the way, sidetrack, it's a really cute name, Belle Bottom. I love it. So anyways, it comes with 4 minifigs, and as you can see, I have not yet opened it, so let's do that. Let's get this thing open. So with all of the character packs, the way to open it is actually this little notch on the back. You open up the tape, which I already cut open, but you just kind of open it that way, and then, oh, there's another piece of tape here as well. There we go. Now it's empty. Alright, so now it's time for the minifigs. Here we have Kevin, and he's the tall one. That's how I tell him apart. Kevin's the tall one, and Kevin here is featured with the goggles, with the 2 brown colored eyes, a nice little smirk, and then some blue overalls. The printing on those is really simple, but nice. It's actually the same as most of the other minifigs, so nothing really too new here. And this is actually the same Kevin minifig as found in set number 75546, Minions in Gru's Lab. So even though this minifig isn't brand new, there's already one that exists in sets out there, it is kind of nice getting it in this character pack so you don't need to buy all of the minion sets. And then for his accessory, he has a nice gold pole with the sharp piece on top, and again, I'm not really a huge minions fan, but it seems like a really cool accessory and I love that gold color. And then when we turn Kevin around, we see the back of his overalls and there's no printing there, unfortunately, but then also his goggles do wrap around his head, which is a really nice touch. Now moving on to Bob, and Bob is the shorter minion with the 2 different colored eyes, 1 green and 1 brown. And just for a quick comparison, so between Bob and Kevin, Bob's overall printing is the same as Kevin's, so that's unfortunate. I don't know what they would have done differently, but it's the same exact piece, same exact printing. And then for his accessory, he has a bright gold sword. And then when we turn him around, there's not really too much to see here. It's the same exact piece as Kevin's with the overall, so no printing here as expected. So now let's take a close look at Gru. This Gru minifig is almost all navy blue. I actually really do like that torso printing though with the button-down jacket. I like how the 2 sides of the jacket aren't really quite even as it buttons down. And then also he has that gray striped scarf going around his neck and draping most of the way down his torso. For those of you out there who have already purchased set number 75549, the Unstoppable Bike Chase, you already have this minifigure. It is the exact same as found in that set. But if you haven't gotten that set yet and you do want to get your hands on a Gru, this is a really great way to do it. For his accessory here, he has a very simple build. It's a gray and green hammer. Looking at the back of his torso, I am very happy to see some torso printing. He has the scarf draping around his neck there, as well as some wrinkles on his jacket. He also has this alternate face printing where he looks slightly more amused and less evil than the face printing we saw on the front. Now for the brand new minifigure only found in this character pack, we have Belle Bottom, and I am blown away by the detail on her torso and leg printing. I love the pink fuzzy collar around here, I just think that's really cute, and we also see that same texture down on the bottom of her legs. She also has a nice bright gold chain link belt, it looks like, going around her waist, which is really cute, and it kind of matches that accessory that she has. And then when we turn her around, there's not really too much to see here, but we do get that pink fluffy collar around her neck. For her alternate face printing, she looks a little bit more curious rather than on the front, where she was a bit more amused. And then finally, we have this guy here, which I assume is like a trophy robot type thing. Again, I'm not the biggest Minions fan, so let me know in the comments below, what is this thing? But anyways, it is a nice little simple build. It's kind of cool. I can see myself personally using this as like a statue type build in my LEGO city. I just think that that would be a really cool use for it. So just for my final thoughts on these Minions minifigs, it is kind of unfortunate that 3 of the 4 are found in other sets already. It's kind of nice when there are exclusive things in these characters character packs, but we do get Belle Bottom, so she is brand new. Even though we do have that Brickheads version of her, we don't have a minifig version of her yet, so that is really exciting. This is definitely a good way to get your hands on a lot of these Minions minifigs without having to purchase the sets. It's definitely a cheaper way to do so. However, if you have already purchased a lot of the Minion sets, then this might not be too worth it for you, unless if you just really care about Belle Bottom. And to be fair, she is a really great minifig. I love that printing on her, the hair piece, the torso printing, just everything about her is adorable. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel down below. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.